Today, I'm gonna show you my three favorite methods to get tons of diamonds in Pet Simulator 99. By the way, I only have 95,000 diamonds right now because I just spent it all on a certain thing. Anyways, enjoy the video. So the first method, and probably one of the most common ones, is actually to make profit off of this egg right here. So you see this egg? So basically what you're gonna do is you wanna hatch this and grind a bunch. Like, basically my strategy for it is I would AFK overnight getting coins, then during the day when I'm gone, I would leave my AFK on hatching. And basically what you want to do is get as many pets as you can, make them rainbow, make them golden, whatever. If you have magic eggs, that's great. And you want to sell them in the trading plaza. And actually, I normally, when I'm selling these in the trading plaza, I don't go off their value at the moment. I just kind of sell them for what I think is a good deal. I do this because if you go off value, they don't sell as quick. And normally I have tons of these pets right now. I only have like, what, 16,000 of these potion doodles. But I used to have like hundreds of thousands, which is why it would be easier just to sell them at a cheap price, but that would still make me profit. This method is best right before the day of an update, when most likely new pets will come out that will have better power than these pets. And these pets that you have right now are gonna become worthless. So normally the day before the update is the best day to do this. So the next method is called flipping. This is where you buy an item, then resell it later on for more diamonds. So this method is very easy, and I'm gonna show you some tips on how to do it correctly. So when you're flipping, you wanna look for items that are generally below the wrap that it says they are. Not because wrap is an accurate value, but that's because what most players go off of is wrap. So for example, this spinning wheel ticket, although I think it's a good deal, I'm not gonna buy it right now for flipping because its wrap is lower, and I don't think people would buy that. And now some people say that pro trading plazas are better for finding good deals to flip. I actually think it's different. I think that the normal trading plazas are better because players are looking to make quick gems in those. Normally they're not a full-time, like the only thing they do in this game is trading. They're normally just selling the stuff they earned from grinding. So normally I look in the normal trading plaza, then resell it in the pro trading plaza if you have that unlocked, and that's how I make profit. Okay, so the last method is where you want to buy something, specifically an exclusive egg or a present, then hold on to it and then resell it a couple updates later when it's out of game. There's not that many left. An example of this is how I bought these Titanic presents for 500,000 each, and now it says their wrap is 700,000 each. This method really is easy. All you have to do is buy something and hold on to it for a while, and it really works. Because normally people get greedy and want to open the thing, but when in reality, holding onto it and selling it in later updates is the best, as will make you the most profit. Anyways, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. If you want more videos like this, comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.